Down with the old and in with the new. Demolition crews began tearing down the old Red Carpet Inn along Franklin and Mulberry Streets on Tuesday. In its place, a new owner plans to build the city's tallest building at 17 stories. It will be the future home of 250 apartments, 100 hotel rooms, a restaurant, and retail space. The project will cost $60 to $80 million, and it should be complete in about 3 to 4 years.